The latest scam or the next big thing? The cryptocurrency community remains bitterly divided. TRON is a peer-to-peer digital content sharing platform run by the TRON Foundation. Its goal is to transform the entertainment industry by letting users store and publish content on the blockchain. The founder, Justin Sun, is a successful businessman with support from many companies and a team of experienced developers. While that sounds promising, TRON and its TRONX token have been the subject of much controversy. Many in the crypto industry have criticized TRON's white paper for its apparent plagiarism and lack of substance. TRON also suffered from delays. As a result, TRONX dollar value has declined and it left CoinMarketCap's top 10. TRONX fate remains uncertain. The recent launch of its mainnet and wallet have not caused a rally, but the value of TRONX is recovering. TRON still has many enthusiastic followers. It might prove the naysayers wrong, or it could be a slow-motion flop.